locker. Yeah. Pit got a lock from Goose to the Locker. Yeah. R.I.P. a big in Parker. That he's not, but man, he's just ass. Label flop, but Pit won't stop. Got her in a fit when with Pit. Now watch me make a movie like Albert Hitchcock. Enjoy me.
Heaven, I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Heaven.
So I had a lady one time say, Mr. Stevenson, why don't we try a walkathon? And I said, that sounds good. We've got this quarter mile track. We can make up little feet. They can be punched as they did their lap around. And the kids can get donations from relatives, parents, aunts, uncles, etc. So then the PTO mother said to me, well, Mr. Stevenson, if we raise $20,000, can we shave your head? I said, well, no problem, because I think that's a lofty, lofty goal. Well, lo and behold, they raised $19,200. And yes, I did succumb to having my hair shaved off in front of the student body by my local barber, which the kids kind of enjoyed. And my wife thought it looked better than my normal hair. So.
Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Please tell the phone, don't be cruel to who heart is true. Baby, if I made you mad for something I might have said, please don't forget my past. The future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. I don't want no other love, baby.
Que será, será, whatever will be, will be.
future's not ours to see. Que será, será. What will be
to down.
Talking about my generation,
just because we get around.
Talking about my generation,
things they do look awful.
Talking about my generation,
I hope I die before I get old.
Talking about my generation,
just my generation, just my generation, baby. Why don't you all fade away? Try to dig what we all say. I'm not trying to cause a big sensation. I'm just talking about my generation.
Get your adverbs here. Lonnie, 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 got some adverbs here.
Conjunction, junction, what's your function?
Hooking up words and phrases and clauses.
One of my favorite parts of being principal here at Groveport Elementary is getting to watch all of your children grow up, from kindergarten to fifth grade. It was also a blessing that all three of my children went to Groveport while I was principal. One of my fondest memories, or actually a memory that is every year and something that we look forward to, is our spring carnival. We always had an active PTO who provides tons of support, and they organize this carnival for our community. And it is something we look forward to and memories that we create. One is I'm in the dunk tank a few of the carnivals, and the kids love that. It raises a lot of money. The kids love getting in line to dunk me in freezing cold water. And then this past year we did pie in the face, so the splat. So we went through I don't know how many cans of whipped cream, but it was also another fun thing that the kids and community enjoy, and I also do too, to create those memories.
Thank you. use that line, you better not start. No, but she miscalculated. She didn't want to end up jaded. And this miss decided not to miss out on true love.
Very, very famous horse. And Cruiser never lost a horse race. Never once was there a horse that could beat this great black stallion, Cruiser, from Groveport, Ohio. And after several years of racing, they retired Cruiser undefeated to a barn back behind the Elmont Hotel down where the freshman school is now. A couple of years went by, and they were going to have a World's Fair in Chicago. And they decided at that World's Fair in Chicago they would have a world champion horse race. And so they invited all the countries of the world that wanted to participate to each country send their greatest horse to this World's Fair in Chicago. And they would find out who was the greatest horse in the world. And then as kind of a last thought, as they were organizing the race, somebody in Chicago at the World's Fair said, let's get this horse from Ohio. This horse, Cruiser, that's so famous. And others kind of laughed and said, that horse is old. That horse has been retired for a couple years. That horse can't run. And they said, well, yes, but the name of that horse will help to draw people into World's Fair and bring him to the horse race. So they contacted Rarey, and he agreed, and so he trained Cruiser again, got him ready to run. They took Cruiser to Chicago. And the newspapers in Chicago were making fun that this old horse didn't know when to quit, but they should have left Cruiser retired. It would be embarrassing for the horse who was going to represent the United States against the other great horses of the world was this old stallion that couldn't run anymore. And so at this World's Fair, before a huge, huge crowd, they ran this horse race against champions from all over the world. And from what I've read and from what I hear, the race started, and Cruiser was the last horse out of the gate. And they ran a lap, and Cruiser was still running last. But as they started the second lap, something inside Cruiser, seeing those other horses in front of him, he started picking up his pace. And one by one by one, Cruiser passed the other horses in that race until they were coming down the stretch. And it was Cruiser and a horse from France. And Cruiser couldn't catch him. And Rarey was encouraging him. And finally, just at the wire, Cruiser managed to nose his way in front and beat that horse from France. And Cruiser was the champion of that great race. That horse is what the motto of Groveport High School is. That horse that couldn't lose, that wouldn't lose, is what is the motto of Groveport High School. Other schools may be called the Irish, may be called the Tigers or the Lions or the Bulldogs, and their nickname means nothing. But you play football or volleyball for a school that has a mascot that means a great deal. I believe in what is called the spirit of the Cruiser. I started to say, I told you a few stories about football games that Groveport football teams, when I had the good fortune to coach, refused to lose. And that reason that we refused to lose was what I call the spirit of the Cruiser. And I tell you, and I am serious, man, that I have participated in a lot of football games and have stood on this sideline when people in the stands were shouting and calling me names and questioning my mother. And Josh's dad, granddad, a couple times had to go up and shut people up. And I can remember one time I heard him say, I can call him names because I'm his friend, but you keep your mouth shut. But in those games out here, we didn't worry and we didn't panic because the kids would all look at me and we knew that somehow something was going to happen at the end of a game that would let us win that game. And in the big games that we had to win, it did it. And we all talked about the spirit of the Cruiser. We'd walk in after a big win and the kids would come up to me and say, Coach, the spirit of the Cruiser was sure with us tonight. And I would say they sure were. And I certainly hope that over this year or next year, I can come back and stand down on the sideline out of the way, Coach, but watch a Groveport football team again win an OCC championship. And I'll tell you this, if there's a game this year, if you work hard and toward the end of the game you need something, and all of a sudden something comes through for you, remember what I said. It was your hard work, but give the spirit of the Cruiser just a little bit of credit. Now I'm going to get out of here, Coach, and let you get going and practicing, and let the volleyball team get going on their game. And I wish you all good luck, and invite me back for one of those big games, and I'll bring some spirit of the Cruiser with me. Good luck to you.